We're here at the old Danbury Railway Museum. This used to be the Danbury train station. Now a museum.
Just a hole in the ground.
Just go on the tracks.
On the tracks.
Yeah, I remember that.
And then they put in a hole.
What was the whole purpose of having the caboose on you?
Pilot wheels, six driving wheels, and no trailing wheels under the firebox. So the 260 was given the deck designation.
Let's take a look at a mail car. It's been restored. This one's in pretty good shape. This is the hook they had on the car to pick up the mail from this contraption. As the train was going by, it would grab onto it, bring the mail in the car. Sorting letters. It's all for mailbags. What did I bring in the bulk mail?